Be sure the printer is turned on and the driver installed in your computer. Load at least 4 sheets in your printer. On the computer, click on Start. Settings. Devices. Printers. Select your Epson printer. Manage. Preferences. Maintenance. Printed alignment. Next. Print. The alignment sheet will be printed. Check the sheet. There are 7 groups of numbered printed squares. On each group, select the square without white bands or the best square with the thinnest band or bands. In the first line, the best, I think, is the number 2. It's not necessary to use a magnifying glass. If there are 2 or 3 similar squares, choose one of them. Insert here the number 2. Then repeat for the other groups. In the second line, the best is 2. Insert the number 2. The third line is 3. So insert here the number 3. In this line, I think the best is 2. This is 2. This is 2. The last line is number 2. Click on Realignment. Print. It will print another sheet. Repeat the operation until the result is satisfactory. Difficult and almost impossible to have a perfect sheet. For example, this pattern is okay. Click on Next. Print. It will print another sheet, a series of rectangles. Find the rectangle that is not separate or overlapped. Select the best one. The best, I think, is 4. Click on Realignment. Click on Print. It will print another series of rectangles. Select the best one. Repeat the operation until the result is satisfactory. Again, I suggest you not to try to add a perfect pattern. If you don't see an improvement, the printhead could be damaged. Once you are satisfied, click on Finish.